I spectated the best bush camper of all time. There were 6 people left, and this guy was driving his car until... And he's taken out. Not sure how. Oh, someone's in the bush. Look at this guy. Our bush camping friend Peter was greeted with karma immediately. 2 kills, bush camping. Peter, you have to go. Peter, you're literally blind. No way, Peter. Continuing to bush camp. This guy was exceeding my expectations by far. And he's in a good position too. Peter knew in order to get this win, he had to go back to his roots. Just gonna stay in the bush. You're not safe there. Peter leaves for a brief moment, only to come back to his bush. Keeps using the bush, despite it not working last time. Making a lot of moves here. Definitely making some good plays. And his good plays led him to this 1v1 situation. No, 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 Peter. There's no chance. Peter wins. Bruh. We live in a society where bush campers prevail. I'm loving this. Peter was cracked.